Hello, I'm Richard von Busack, film critic for Metro Newspapers. Monday, March 7th may seem like a slow day at the festival, but there's still some 22 programs today. The earliest is Noon's Troublemaker. It's writer-director Geeta Malik's drama about an angry post-college Indian-American girl, a writer by vocation and a waitress by occupation. Rekha is out to get payback from the father who abandoned her, payback in the form of The Long Green. The latest show, beginning at 9:30, is Tomorrow Will Be Better from the Ukraine. It's a film about three boys trying to head west. Charlie Cocky, a very discerning booker at Cinequest, says of the director, whose name I'm about to mangle, Dorota Kate-Zierzowska, that this director is, quote, a poet of the Polish cinema, unquote. And that's a big compliment if you're conversant with Polish film. Also playing during this more than 11 hours of Indian foreign films is one of my favorites, Holland's 22nd of May, 6:30 at Camera 12. See it before someone buys it and remakes it with Ben Affleck. I'm Richard von Busack, and thank you for watching.
And on the set of Smith Brothers Talk Film, director Vijay Rajan shared insight on his dramatic short, Base Emotions.
Base Emotions, the title, comes from an ancient Maori saying that says that all human emotions come from a base three, and they are lust, grief, and fear. What begins as fun and games basically ends as psychological warfare. I put my characters in situations that they can't get out of, and I do not build in a way for them to get out. For me, it's a sense of idealism, trapping them in those places and then finding a way out. I believe in happy endings, I just believe they gotta be earned.
Base Emotion screens today, 3:45 p.m. and Thursday, 9:30 p.m. at Camera 12.